It is January 8th. I'm Caroline Coles. Brooke Silvering will have your first warning forecast in just a moment. But first, here's your news to go. A man was arrested for trying to smuggle drugs into a county jail disguised as legal documents. Palm Beach County deputies say attorney David Casals attempted to smuggle the legal documents saturated in cocaine into the Palm Beach County Jail. He was arrested on several charges, including trafficking, cocaine, and introduction of contraband into a county facility. Well, new legislation filed in the Florida House and Senate this week would make changes for public employee unions. The legislation would bar payroll deductions for dues and also require union members to pay dues directly to their unions. The bills also would require unions to report membership information. Vera Beach Urban Farm is now open. Operation No Food Gap and the Parks and Recreation Department introduced the farm to feed people facing hard times. Vera Beach is considered a food desert because it has only one grocery store, and the farm is on Blue Heron Boulevard.
All right, thank you, Caroline. And here's a look at your first morning forecast. Temperatures today in the upper 70s, but we do have a chance for a spotty shower or two in the mix. Look for partly cloudy to mostly cloudy conditions throughout the coastal areas first. And we do expect to see those temperatures again warming into those upper 70s. Stray shower in the forecast.